Here's some quick thoughts about Christmas. Christmas wasn't kept by the earliest believers in the Messiah in the first century. Just read the book of Acts. Christmas wasn't kept in the second or third century. All you have to do to prove this is read the anti-Nicene church fathers. Some early Christians speculated about the time that the Messiah was born, but none of them could prove that because it's not written in Scripture. December 25th was chosen by some early Christians for the birth date of the Messiah due to them believing he was conceived in the spring and then born in the winter. Early Christians disagreed about when the Messiah may have been born. The Armenian church today still holds to an old tradition of celebrating the birth of the Messiah on January the 6th instead of December 25th. Some type of Christmas festival began in mid to late 4th century Christianity. It didn't look like it did today. People just celebrated the day that they believed Christ might have been born with a sermon, songs, prayer, and that's it. The earliest Christians who did celebrate a holiday for the birth of Christ had abandoned Yahweh's feasts. So Christmas is a replacement for the commanded feasts of Yahweh. There are some feasts in the Bible that Yahweh condemns. Exodus 32 is a good example, and 1 Kings 12 is a good example. In first century Israel, there was a winter festival that Israelites observed. It definitely wasn't Christmas, and it wasn't the Roman Saturnalia. It was the Feast of Dedication, mentioned in 1 and 2 Maccabees. A lot of what goes on today during the Christmas season looks awfully like the Roman Saturnalia festival, observed in the late BC, early AD Roman period. The winter solstice in itself is not pagan, but pagans can use the winter solstice for their worship and service to other mighty ones. Christmas trees, mistletoe, Santa Claus, elves, stockings hung by the chimney with care, and Mariah Carey songs have nothing to do with the birth of Christ. Jeremiah 10 doesn't have to be talking about a carved image out of a tree. It could be talking about a tree in and of itself. Pagans worshipped all sorts of objects: the sun, the stars, mountains, high hills, and sometimes trees.